Yo guys, what is up, is Nick? We're going to be recording one more episode. We'll just have to live with those idiots setting off fireworks at freaking 9:30. But I'm going to record one more because I'm downloading this War of Mine. And that game just looks freaking awesome. I've been watching a couple of YouTubers play it, and I'm actually pretty excited. I'm not going to record it, just simply because... Oh god, that's a level 14 race! No! No, Roach! Son of a bitch! Oh my god, they do some damage. Holy hell! Wolves, leave me alone! I got more oh god, I'm stuck in a tree. Run like- oh my god, look at the mini-map! Holy shit! Oh my god, my eye. Alright. I feel like I cannot go a recording session without getting an eyelash in my eye or something. Or like, you know how you have that, that shit in your eye? Or like, I just got on my horse to now have to swim across. But, you know how you have like that shit when you wake up in the morning? Yeah. Sometimes I get that in my- It's just a struggle out here. I need to read the Ladies of the Woods. Probably should do that, but I'm not going to. Let's see here. What is guarding this treasure? Nothing. Yeah! The worst guarded treasure ever! I can't get on Roach. Fine, I'm hauling ass on foot. Leave me alone, drowners. Haul ass. Come here, Roach. Roach, you got a tree sticking through you.
Let's go!
I'm in the tree now. Alright. Oh. So I was out like with the fire for fireworks, and I got like mosquito bites in my hair. Like they're like on my scalp. I don't even know how you manage that shit. Like how does that even happen to you? Like I got them like no, I got a couple on my leg and like a couple on my back, but I got like no mosquito bites anywhere else. But I have like 10 on my scalp. They simply did that. I know. They knew I recorded YouTube videos,
damn,
and they wanted to dick with me. Shit. So I'd have to itch it in videos. And I don't know if you guys can hear it. But I got, like, one in my eyebrow. There's a mosquito bite in my eyebrow, and that's great. Like, I thought they targeted open skin. Like, not skin that was covered in hair. Alright, homie, I need you to repair. How much money does this guy have, I wonder?
Yeah. Dupe.
Okay,
I'll take.
What do you got in stock? Let's see. He doesn't have much money. But he's gonna get a bunch. Oh my god, I'm just gonna repair everything. Screw it. Da-da. God, everything needs repaired. Hopefully, I don't know if I'm gonna have. I don't think I have enough money to repair everything. No, I don't think I do. It's gonna be close. Oh, I'm out of money. No. Oh my god, I can't believe. Okay. Okay, you can take all this stuff. There we go. Oh my gosh. Got three of those. Or 13 amethyst. Oh my gosh. Amethyst dust coming in clutch. Okay, so. $5. Aha, here we go. Let's Gallage Longsword, Nilfgaardian, Mastercrafted Silver Sword. You get that from doing the quest later. The Disc Lair, you get that too later. Level 6? 300? No, I'll find a sword here soon, I think. No? You know, if you think about it, no, in my... What was it? Was it my hardest difficulty one? It took forever for me to get a weapon. So I'm gonna buy that. I'm gonna buy it. Okay, now, let's go ahead and sell this stuff. I don't need that. Or that. I do need those. Do not need these. Go ahead and keep some. Holy pearls are worth a ton too! Emerald. God, I got a bunch of money sitting here. This will be interesting when I go to my harder. My completionist playthrough, because I won't be able to just sell everything to get money. Because I want to craft stuff and do stuff like that. Okay, I guess sell two of those, and I guess that's all I can sell. Let me see if I need something repaired. Go ahead and repair. No, okay, I don't. Let me put these gauntlets on before I forget. So we spent the beginning of this video just kind of getting set up here. I can sell those gloves later. They're not worth that much, you know. Okay, let's go and read the Ladies of the Woods. I'm guessing key items, yep. Okay. So, I'm not going to read that. If you want to read it, pause it. I'll probably read stuff like that in the actual long playthrough, but for now. So, find the Croons of Brokeback Bog. Use your Witcher Sense. Okay, so you gotta go to this one first, but there is a fast travel over here that I have a feeling is gonna get me closer. Could be wrong. Let's see. I don't know how loud this is, like those people shooting off the fireworks. I really don't know how loud. Okay, I guess there's not a whole lot closer. What is this? I don't think you ever go here. Huh. That'll be fun in the completionist. I wonder what that is. I'm gonna go to the I think I'm gonna go Hanged Man's tree and head down. Let's go ahead and head here. I think this is gonna be the most the most effective way. All right. Roach. Roach, I think we're gonna need to haul ass, because I think those wolves sensed I was here. No, they didn't. Yeah. Thought they might have been coming for me. Alright, time for a nice little ride, Roach. The talking ride. Alright, what do we want to talk about? So, I'm downloading this War of Mine. If you guys haven't heard of it, it's kind of a cool game. It's like there's a war and you get set up in your own house and you kind of like scavenge during the night, and during the day you construct and build stuff, and you gotta manage hunger and you gotta manage sleep and all that different stuff. So it's kind of a game that I like. I love XCOM, kind of the strategy it's not XCOM, I don't know why I compared it to that, but I like kind of the strategy-based games that make you kind of think. Then I like kind of the mindless games sometimes, like this, or a first-person shooter, whatever, Gears, third-person shooters, whatever, mindless kind of games that you just play. I guess you do have to think kind of in Witcher, more than normal, but... You guys get my point, but I'm gonna have a lot of fun playing that. I wish I had a better setup so I could record computer games, kind of give me a little bit more flexibility with some of the stuff that I could record. Because there's a lot of games that are specifically for the computer that I'd love to play and record. But as of right now, I don't really have a desktop computer. I just record and render, upload on a bunch of... I record on my school laptop, the one that I use for college. I upload on my shattered screened laptop, which actually, for some reason, it records stuff, I render and upload, but I guess it renders for some reason faster. Like, it's a slower processor, and it's a year older model than what I record on, but I don't know, for some reason, it might just be because I have the whole entire thing just wiped. I took it and just wiped it of everything that was on it, and, my new laptop has games and all that, and all my school applications and all that different stuff.
Run, Roach.
Oh, God. Getting across water. But, and then I tend to, like, I make my thumbnails on my school computer because I got PowerPoint, and that's how I make my thumbnails. And then I use my Mac because it saves kind of, like, the template of how you want to... Like, it saves my template on tags and different stuff for different series, not like the general basic tags. It kind of like... Whoa! Whoa! I wonder how much damage I can deal to this dude. Bitch, come here. Come here! Bullshit. Come here. Haha. There we go. Wyvern down. Wyvern down. Wyvern mutagen, dragon scales, wyvern hide, and wyvern egg. Nice. But back to what I was saying, it kind of like saves my templates and whatnot, so kind of helps me upload and kind of get the stuff banged out pretty quick.
Hey, yeah.
So I'm not sitting there for like an hour setting up titles and whatchamacallit. Then I have kind of my old laptop. That's what my like really old laptop. It's like 5 or 6 or 7 years old. I think it's 6 years old. I think it was a model old when I got it. And then I think I got it 5 years ago or something like that. And that's why I originally started my channel. Well, no, it's not what I originally started my channel with, but it was what I started my Madden videos with. Let's go ahead and examine this. Go ahead and follow the trail of treats, but the trail of treats. But that laptop I don't do much with. I do some of my let's see here, like Dark Souls on the 360. Like I obviously play. I did everything. I got like a max level character legitly, but it's kind of fun to mess around with different builds and get different Like, I modded some weapons and different stuff. Not, like, I just got them. I don't know what I'm trying to say. I, like, modded certain weapons that I could get. So I could have every weapon just auto into my inventory so I could jack around and see what was best and what wasn't. That's pretty much all I use that for, is just creative modding and different stuff. Or I wanted to test out a character build for a max level Siren in Borderlands, so I used it for that.
Kitchen,
just different stuff
stole
like
a
that.
Hunk of meat. Cook gave him a licking. Strung him by his feet.
Cooked and bled him empty. Stripped his skin off clean.
Laughed and said how tasty. Best sausage I have seen.
Cook's a stupid killer. Shouldn't have ate the pup.
Now we'll light a fire. Gonna roast him up.
1, 2, 3. The one to fetch the kindlings. Thee!
Interesting rhyme.
Don't know you. Go away.
My kids are not wearing pants.
A young woman got lost in the swamp. She has ashen hair and a scar on her face. You kids see anyone like that?
Ain't no lassies here.
What am I?
You're no lassie. Lassies got tits.
They do. Heard an old man say once, when the army was here, he says, hide them lasses in the woods. They's dazzling the soldiers with their tits. And it's torturing the poor lads. That's what he said.
Listen, the girl I'm looking for, she's in trouble. I understand you might not want to help me, but you could try to help her.
How you know she was here?
I heard she visited the witches in the swamp.
But there's no witches here.
There's only frogs.
And snakes.
And Johnny.
What's this talk? What kind of gibbering is this, eh? No one allowed here. Just kids. My kids. They're allowed. But who are you, wearing swords like a bandit?
Just talking to the kids. Asked them if they'd seen a young woman.
I was a lovely young woman. Wore a long, beautiful braid my mummy did up for me. Had dresses with flowers on them.
Maybe you've seen her. Young, ashen hair.
Your betrothed?
Daughter, actually.
Daughter? My dear, sweet little daughter and her sister. Where are they now? Maybe they've come to some harm?
A bit of help, please. A young, ashen-haired woman. Just need to know if you've seen her.
What are you looking at, children? Wash your hands, we'll go catch crickets.
Won't learn anything from you.
Aye, because I don't know nothing.
That Johnny knows. He knows a lot. When I ask him something, he says, wait, I'll scratch my arse and tell you.
Ugly it sounds word. Like there's like what a gang fight going on to outside my house.
You'll stand in a corner. I'll make sure you do.
You, be gone. Be gone!
Alright. Just need to go to the hut and talk to Johnny. Alright. This episode's gonna be shorter because I'm sorry. I don't know. I probably shouldn't record with these dickheads shooting off fireworks.
Can't come in here. Not allowed in here.
I just want to talk to the boy.
Not allowed. It's not allowed.
He won't talk to you anyway. Gran don't like you. And Johnny's made up. And strangers steal kids.
Just tell me where I can find Johnny.
Johnny's made up.
Be gone. Be gone!
Should just let you intimidate her out of here. So I guess I'll talk to the kids.
Why don't you want to talk about Johnny? One of you knows about him. The others must too.
It's just him who's pals with Johnny. They pick mushrooms and hunt snails. But Gran says Johnny's made up.
The girl I mentioned is in danger. You gotta help me get your Gran away from the hut so I can talk to Johnny's friend.
All right, but you gotta do something for us too. Play hide and seek. Gran never does. Says her feet hurt.
Let's play. You hide, but if I find you, you have to help me talk to the boy who knows Johnny.
He thinks he'll find us easy.
Means he's never hid from the black ones.
No looking, and you have to count out loud. All your fingers, toes, too.
One, two, three, 18, 19, 20. Ready or not, here I come.
Okay, I'm gonna find these little shits, and then I'm gonna call it an episode, because these asshats. Let's see, where is this kid? There's one back here. Where is... Oh, behind... Wait, where is the one kid? There's one kid out... Or did... God, do they show up in a certain order? Do I really have to find them in a certain order? Oh no, that's not the right house. It's over here, they're behind the tree. I was at the wrong house. Isn't he? Oh, there he is.
Found you. You can stop hiding.
Okay, there's one.
I'm supposed to win.
There's one over here, isn't there? There's one in the hay, but I think you have to find that one last, because it never actually shows up correctly. Like, see, it should...
I can see you.
They patched it or something? I don't know. They might have patched it.
There you are.
Okay, there's two, or that's three, actually, and then I think the other one's in the house over here. Yep.
Found you. Every last one.
But you found me last! Let's go back to the cottage! Can we tell him I let you find me?
Oh my god, I hate these people
found
so
all.
Much.
Now you gotta keep your word and help me talk to Johnny's friend.
Why wouldn't we? Promise, didn't we?
Don't be afraid.
Don't know nothing.
I won't hurt you.
Where's Gran?
She's busy. I just want to talk to Johnny. He could know more than you.
Not gonna hurt him, right? 'Cause he's real. He's not made up.
I'm not gonna hurt him.
Johnny used to be boy, 'cause Gran liked listening to his songs. When we was picking mushrooms, Johnny said he saw a girl with ashen hair in the swamp.
Where can I find Johnny?
There is a little meadow on the edge of the swamp. This strange tree grows there. Look around. You'll see him.
Thank you.
Alright guys, I'm sorry about this episode with it sounds like there's a gang fight going on outside my house. See? Sounds like there's a damn gang fight. But, I hate other human beings. Like, listen to this. What the hell is going on outside my house? Alright, I'm gonna cut this. I'm gonna save you guys the agony of listening to the fireworks go off. And I will catch you guys all in the next episode. Peace out, guys.